MTIL. Microsoft tried a four-day work week in Japan as a part of a work-life choice challenge by shutting down offices every Friday. Productivity, measured by sales per employee, increased almost 40% compared to the same period the previous year.